Yeah? I trust everything is to your liking?
A definite improvement. Hardly the Bourge à l'Arabe. Let's take a closer look.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Shoot the kill! He's on me!
Hey, that living room is not vacuuming itself.
Sure, the tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you.
I mean, the office pranks we pull off, forget about it.
I don't really know what to say, but please, keep talking.
So, yeah, you really do see it all in the tech business. This one time, I saw this guy in our canteen.
Have a great day, man.
My air conditioning's making strange noises.
Move on, sir.
What the hell?
Okay, that was wild.
I'm sorry, this is not for house staff. So, could you skedaddle out of here?
Jordan's birthday is today?
Okay, I wouldn't say anything yet.
Spoiler surprise. Where the cake is ready.
Might have a possible disturbance. Keep it posted.
Bingo.
Get ready. Another one. Ouch! Ow!
We're upping security at the moment.
Good. Good.
over there?
Stay here. I'll see what it was.
Security tight. We got this shit under control, man.
Well, hey, mister. How's it going?
Oh, well, let me tell you the rest of the story, because it's not until we upgraded the Lioness software that it really...
Brian brought cake! Wait till your break to go eat it, eh?
Hey, you can never have enough security. That's what I always say.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
Okay, is that real? Shit, that is real.
More security?
Always do this, man. Put yourself down.
Yeah, well, it's kind of low-hanging fruit, isn't it?
Hey. You want to dive in front of prick VIPs for a living? Punch out at 5 for beers and barbecue.
I just want them to go away.
mediocre is easier to swallow when exceptional is not constantly thrown in your face.
Oh, Jesus, dude. This min... Life crisis thing is getting tiresome. Buy a motorcycle or get a drug habit or have an affair, for Christ's sake.
God damn it.
Why won't you work?
What? No. No, I don't have... And wait, don't you work for a rock band?
Yeah.
Okay then, but we could also go back in the middle.
You're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that.
There's this guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money.
A guest wants to buy your crummy old touch-up.
Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use it as a golf cart in his Hampton. Love or whatever. Be my guest, man.
Oh God, it's too late. The cockroaches.
God damn it. Why won't you work?
Yeah, times change.
Less sick.
Thank you.
According to the schedule, the exterminator plans to inspect the Emperor's suite. On his request, the hotel manager will clear out the recording studio and bring everyone into the atrium for the duration of the inspection. I suggest you locate the exterminator, 47. He appears to be fumigating on the ground floor.
Wait a minute. Oh!
Hey! Find a garbage can or something.
God damn it.
What is this, a litter box?
Why won't you work?
Thank you. you. I suppose you wish to inspect the penthouse very well. I'll make the call, but I'm warning you, no slip-ups. Especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb... Oh, indeed, yes, the pest exterminator. He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to... Oh, excellent, thank you. Please join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take long. Okay, bye, thank you. They're vacating the suite. Be quick about it.
Mr. Exterminator?
Kill them all, man. Let God sort them out.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Get back to work, bug boy.
Good thinking, 47. I dare say the possibilities are endless.
We need a paramedic down here, now.
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
Aren't you supposed to be on duty?
Some poor soul had an accident back there.
Thank you, I'll check it out.
Hey, you okay? Need help getting up? All right, come on, we gotta move on here. Central, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. Quiet here. Over. Roger that. Moving on to our location. Out.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Okay.
You better get out of here before you get hurt.
I understand.